folks, I'm Francis Renan the 8th. And this is a Homelite electric chainsaw. And you can hear a gas chainsaw in the background. Here's what this electric chainsaw sounds like. Let's see if I can. There we go. Impressive. Now it's time to really get serious. Drops on my head. Ugh. That's because it rained earlier this morning. I was accidentally stepping on the cord. How foolish was I? Oh my. Was I foolish? Getting wet. Oh my god. Oh. All right, now let's take it to the front. Now, I'm gonna plug this thing. Here's the chain. Here's the thing that says it has a unlock and lock sign. I'm not sure what this does. Here's the oil level. The place to fill the oil. The electric motor. The trigger lock. And here's the trigger. I'll be right back, and I'm gonna bring the yard waste bin. I'm putting stuff in there. Here's the branch that I chopped off with the chainsaw. There we go. And then here's the plug. The big prong, I'm sure if you can see it, but the big prong is the big. There's two. The prongs are different sizes. I'm already loving this chainsaw. No, seriously, I'm already loving this chainsaw. This thing can go in as is.
Yeah. as is.
Man, I might have to cut this up a bit more.
So I heard the chainsaw. I heard that gas chainsaw say earlier. Wait. And then that other chainsaw the other chainsaw you're hearing is what made me make this video using this electric chainsaw. Extension cord out of the way. There you go. See if that'll fit. Yeah, it fit. Chop this up more before it can go in. Wow! Look at this, folks! Alright, final part. See what other kind of crap I could chomp up with the chainsaw. Hey, why not these? They're already dead! I'm sorry, little plants. This hurts me as much as it hurts. This pains me as much as it pains you. But I'm gonna have to do it. As you can see, these things are have long since died. I think I forgot to tell everyone this at the beginning earlier, but I'd recommend using a chainsaw with hearing protectors over your ears and safety goggles over your eyes, just in case any flying debris ends up flying in the trajectory to your eyes. So anyway, before I leave. Listen to this Homelite electric chainsaw one last time. So that being said, until next. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to flatten that like button. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Be sure to subscribe. And I thank you, the viewers. For spending at least 1 second of your time with me. So that being said, until next time, drive safely!